Good evening, everybody. Alongside Thank you. All these fucking pussies, because you're a no-talent, straight-standing, moddy little bitch. So fucking wrestling crew must be some little lit dick fucking faggot.
I must be a modder, right? Because I showed you my thing and I'm still a modder, right? Look at YouTube, dude. YouTube.
Thank you.
mad that he lost. But, alright, so, breakdown time. He's not gonna like this either. I hit him with 90 more punches, more so, obviously. Power punches than he hit me with. It's quite a bit. Let's see, obviously, since he's not even that damaged to the body, it was mostly to the face, which is just devastating, because usually guys are good enough that they get away from me. I have to do way more body shots than head shots, but apparently he wasn't that good, so. Anyway, let's go round by round, see how this broke down. Other punches each. Got more power punches, more headshots in. Same number of punches landed. I got way more headshots, so, and more power shots, so obviously a win there. He knocked me down with a little flurry, so won that round. But I got to rest up. He was still using his energy. I still hit him with a decent amount of power shots. Yep, consistent in this one. He actually probably won this round. Times more than he did. But probably not, actually. So many times I hit him in the head and more power shots, we'll see. Go back and look at it. Yeah, he just wasn't doing well. Which just caught up to him at the end. He just threw too many punches, 100 punches per round. I'm throwing power punches to the belly. He's getting tired. He should have, you know, worried about his stamina a little bit more, I think. I was really trying to conserve it because mine was going down as well, so I know his was definitely down there. So he was forcing me to fight, but, yeah, like I said, to his own detriment. It's funny. I'll beat him again. Probably won't try and fight me again. He's gonna avoid me. Call me a hagger just because I beat him. Dude, force me to show my stats. He's worried that everybody's a hacker. I don't think there are any. I've never seen one. Never met one that was. I'm like, oh my god, there's no reason why I lost. No, they were beating me when I lost. They were hitting me with power shots to my face. Like, it wasn't like some crazy, like, oh, they were ungodly strong. No.